Here are your top five goals of the year for Raven Women's Lacrosse.
Losing it. Wechter there to pick up the ground ball, and she gets that one down to McInerney. McInerney working, driving, dodging, shooting, and scoring. Mary McInerney puts that.
Apparently the penalty not 30 seconds, so that shot scores. Hayden McInerney. Got around Sierra Ashley.
Out of it, up to Moore. 5 seconds, Moore working, driving, shot, and score! A buzzer beater goal for Casey Moore. Ravens up 13-1. 16 minutes left of play. Muehlbach to Moore. Moore trying to drive in, taking a shot, and she puts that one away. Up in the top corner of the goal.
And the top goal of the year came from Natalie Wechter against the Cumberlands.
Circle. And she passes that to the inside to Natalie Wechter. An incredible athletic performance. What a goal in midair. Natalie Wechter gets that one